the point is, Luna is a valued member of our family, and we don't get rid of family.